Identifying bodies which are decomposed, dismembered, skeletonized, pose very serious problems. We've had many cases in this department where a body has been found in pieces or decomposed, and we've been able to put things together.
And then head, upper part of the body in a very badly decomposed state.